is red one, bridge to the left. I can tell you that the leader in the air is quarterly defense only. The aircraft at the front. Baz, the least known of the team, is a former Harrier GR7 pilot. He served on one and four squadrons and as a weapons instructor on that aircraft type. And he's seen several operational tours in Afghanistan, where the primary role there for not just Royal Air Force Harrier pilots previously, but also the Naval Strike Wing.